Good morning, everyone. We're here at AJ Rocco's in the heart of downtown Cleveland, talking about St. Baldrick's Day. It's a very cool event. People like Braden, Team Braden here, shaved their head. And it's all about raising awareness and money for research for childhood cancer. And Team Braden is right here. You see everyone in Braden's family. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
All right, so Braden, this is your sixth year, right?
Yep.
Well, tell everybody how you got started doing this.
Well, my grandfather, Larry Dolan, passed away when I was in first grade, and then my school offered St. Baldrick's, so I decided to start in second grade doing it, and then I've continued since then.
Okay, and then, how much money have you raised?
Close to $20,000 in the past 6 years.
That is so awesome. And then who's joining you this morning? Who's with us?
My two sisters, Riley and Taylor, and my parents.
That is awesome. Well, this guy's amazing. You talk about inspiration. Carrie's going to keep going here. And Brendan, so we started out in one place. Now there's 9 different locations where people can do this in addition to you guys, correct? Mm-hmm.
Correct, yes. Yeah. A few St. Bernadette's had, a bunch of 187 kids had done it a few weeks ago, so everyone kind of picks a different date. A few of them will be on St. Patrick's Days like ours, mm-hmm. and a great event in Cleveland Heights coming up on the 24th. So there's a little bit of everything for everybody.
Which is awesome. And you know what I love is great stories like Brendan and his family. I mean, he doesn't have to get his ear cut, but
absolutely.
The sense of community and the sense of giving back, it kind of gets instilled in a lot of people who are fans of St. Baldrick, right?
Yes, and you know, the great thing too is the awareness that it brings to childhood cancer, and have these guys just get up there and do it. You know, we were talking earlier about how shaved heads and bald heads are now in, but you know, people grow it out and they are committed. Over 100 females will be doing it in the Cleveland area this year, and probably close to 400 or 500 kids.
That's so awesome. I'm jealous because, you know, just the hair I see on the floor is way more than I'll ever have on my hair. I'm like, how'd he get all that hair there? Yeah, no doubt. So, Brendan, thank you so much. His family, I appreciate you guys. I mean, it's so cool. You are a very inspiring young man.
Thank you.
All right, over $20,000 by himself. How about that? All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Way to go, Brendan.
Awesome. That is wonderful.
Very nice.